Click. Hold and drag for curve. Don't release mouse. You can see the curve. Press Escape if you don't want to draw anymore. Control Z for undo. This becomes shape. So when I drag Z, a curve generates. Add anchor point. Delete anchor point. Curvature tool is used for making smooth shapes. Curvature tool function is same as pen tool. You don't need to click hold and drag it, simply it's make only curve.